Just look at that headgear, everyone. Meet Bocydium globulare, better known as the Brazilian tree hopper. B. globulare excels at living a solitary life, hanging out on the leaves of glory bushes, and head spearing its way into your nightmares. The Brazilian tree hopper is 100% real, but the image up top is of a beautifully crafted model, created by legendary science sculptor Alfred Keller, 1902-1955. Over on Why Evolution is True, Jerry Coyne reflects on a 2010 Nature profile on Keller, warning, paywall, his sculptures, and the utter weirdness of B. globulare. The first thing a biologist does on seeing a model like this is think, this can't be real, and resorts to some googling, writes Coyne. Sure enough, it's a real insect.